Students who have applied to become remembered scholars of research, read, spoken about, and created living tributes to those who died. One of those students was Jason Hooker. Jason, who died together with his twin brother, Eric, studied literature. He was my student in the 226, Tolstoy and Dostoevsky. He had been so excited about going to England for the fall semester, he sent me several cards, the last one arriving on December 18th. He wrote to tell me that it had been a wonderful experience and that he couldn't wait to come and tell me about it in great detail. I look forward to that conversation someday, Jason. The course I teach on social media and casting follows the themes of the course on Tolstoy and Dostoevsky. We study the universal meaning of life. Jason, Eric, and the other students on Canap 103 were studying abroad to better understand the universal meaning of life. They were expanding their breadth and depth. That is what you, this year's Remembrance Scholars, have done and must continue to do. Whether literature is defined as squeezing meaning out of experience or human activity which takes the fullest account of difficulty, you must transmit the experience of your generation and the experience of the students who died on Panam 103 to the next generation and to those who follow. You have an awesome responsibility on your shoulders. Yet we believe you are up to it. We know that you are more than worthy to carry the torch of the students who died on Panam 103. Continue to transmit your priceless and irrefutable experiences from generation to generation. Preserve this history in a form that defies distortion and falsehood. We applaud you and appreciate you for that activity, that literature.